One random whitetail fact.
Okay, how about a random whitetail hunting fact?
Okay.
Okay, because it's winter, the first... I know this because I was looking at it this morning. The first deer killed during a modern... It wasn't even during a season. During modern bow hunting was December 10th, 1930 in Wisconsin. Roy Case. If you don't know Roy Case, look him up if you're a bow hunter, because that's when modern whitetail hunting, bow hunting started.
So there you go.
Go home now?
Yeah, you can go home now.